large thud heard in the control room. And at the same time, a pressure spike in the containment building. But it came straight down. There was not a lot of understanding of what it was, but the first reaction to it was to see if any operating equipment inside containment had failed. A quick check by the operators identified that everything was running normal. So there's no sense worrying about it now. Let's move on. Within the next hour, radioactivity was getting into the control room.
Everything just kept deteriorating. People were having to wear a mask because they had high airborne contamination. It was a clusterfuck in the control room.
At that point, I was focused entirely on, are we releasing radiation to the general public? But we had no idea